I wanted to host WrestleMania. So it happened. The Rock called Vince McMahon. And Vince McMahon said, Rock, I know why you're calling. I know you know I need a host for WrestleMania. Rock, there's only one man electrifying enough to host WrestleMania. Rock, there's only one man that can captivate the world. Rock, that man can only be Justin Bieber. There is only one man capable enough to host WrestleMania. That man is the jabroni beating, pie eating, trail blazing, eyebrow raising, step off the brake, put your foot on the gas, always ready to whoop some The Rock. Could it be the WWE champion, The Miz? He's the one that goes around saying, I'm The Miz, and I'm awesome. I'm awesome. I'm awesome. I hear that all the time. I'm awesome. Well, The Rock ain't no scientist, but he pretty much knows that there's one formula that's a fact. If you got to run around, shoot your mouth off, telling everybody how awesome you are, it means you absolutely, undoubtedly, unquestionably, 100% completely suck. Whoa, 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 whoa! Michael Cole, if you take one more step towards that computer, The Rock will get out of here and slap the taste so far out of your mouth, you'll never get it back. Michael Cole, is that what you think?
I'll tell you what I think.
It doesn't matter what you think! If Michael Cole doesn't do as The Rock says, you're gonna get a beautiful picture of The Rock stepping out of this ring, going over to that computer. Some of you may know where I'm going with this. The picture you're gonna get is The Rock shining it up real nice. Turning that some bitch sideways and sticking it straight up Michael Cole's candy ass. Now sit down. You look like a drunk hobbit. Sit your ass down. You might have heard of him. His name is John Cena. So let me get this straight. The WWE has gone from the powerful Austin 316 to the dominant and iconic. Can you smell what The Rock is cooking? All the way to you can't see me. See me? What are you playing? Peekaboo?
You can't see me. I can see you. You can't. Can you see me?
Oh, believe me. We all can see you. We all can see you. A blindfolded, sleeping, stuck in the basement Stevie Wonder can see your monkey ass. How the hell you think we can miss? You come out here with your bright ass purple shirt. And before that, your bright green shirt. Before that, your bright orange shirt. You run around here looking like a big fat bowl of fruity pebbles. And just as sure as The Rock, just as sure as The Rock turns WrestleMania into the most epic WrestleMania of all time, and just as sure as anything can and will happen at WrestleMania, and just as sure as every day John Cena walks out here looking like he just got shot out of Barney the Dinosaur's anus.